Good morning, everyone. Adam Hergenrother with MindSpark here this morning. Hey, so I was driving in here today and just taking a few minutes to think to myself. And there's one thing I wanted to share with everybody. There is one thing in this world that prevents a lot of people from living an extraordinary life, and that is the gift of time. And what I mean by this, time for yourself. You know what? We are so conditioned to think certain ways and to allow our minds to escape without having to think about our own internal lives. And we do this through emails, through CNN, through turning on Survivor, allowing our minds to be preoccupied to a different area, to a different stimulus, so that we don't take time and think about and reflect on where we are in our life. And so to live an extraordinary life, you have got to give yourself and you have to allocate time. And if people say they don't have time, that is just the absolute bull, because you know what? All you have is time. It's what you focus your time on that truly matters. So how do you live an extraordinary life? Take 15 minutes every single morning before, maybe it's right when you get up. Maybe set your alarm for 15 minutes earlier. You get up there and you reflect, start thinking about your life. Think about what you want to do. Get focused for the day on where you want to go. And then there's some breathing techniques that we can get into later on. But really, for the beginning, just take some time for yourself. You have to allocate it. You have to put it in your schedule and make sure that you want to live the life that you want to live. To live an extraordinary life, you have to reflect on where you are and where you want to go. So just a little bit here from MindSpark this morning. We'll continue on next time with some little breathing techniques of what we're going to do here from MindSpark to get you into there, some intonations and stuff like that. We're very excited about it. Anyways, just wanted to give everybody a little thought this morning as to take 15 minutes, decompress, realize where you are, and visualize where you want to go. Hope everyone's having a dominating day, and always live a life worth living. Bye-bye.